Our next guest needs no introduction, so he isn't getting one. Tommy Little, what are you up to? Where are you?
G'day, guys. Can I firstly say, what a lineup tonight. It is like Charlie's Angels, except instead of Charlie, the rich kind of, you know, elusive billionaire, we've got PVO, who just sits there and goes, hello. It's lovely to be here, guys. It's so nice to be on the show. I'm coming to you from Grafton, where I'm hitting the road. I'm doing some stand-up comedy again. It's the first time I've been doing shows in like 7 months. It's also the first time I've been out of Melbourne, or as the rest of Australia calls it, Guantanamo Bay. And it's nice to let you know that Corona has hit other parts of the country quite hard as well. It's not just Melbourne. For example, I just went to Byron Bay, and it will shock you to know that they had one day where the patrons had to wear shoes if they wanted to go to a cafe. It was pretty grim, guys.
Tommy, beautiful Grafton, where you are now, we noticed it hasn't sold out. Why have you got one dud on your tour?
Well, my show tonight has not sold out, and it's not even one of those things where I can say, tickets are selling fast, so grab the last few. There are heaps left. If you're in Grafton and you want to come down tonight, I'm at the Saraton Theatre. It starts at 7:30, and I cannot stress enough, there are heaps of tickets left, guys. I didn't know, but the biggest tourist attraction in Grafton is the jacaranda. If you don't know what a jacaranda is, it's a tree that flowers, and apparently I don't have the showbiz pull to compete with a tree that flowers.
Tommy, is it just you on the road, on your own?
Corby, when I get to some of the bigger cities, it is going to be me with some fantastic support acts. But for now, in some of the smaller places that I'm going, like Grafton, Lismore last night, Brunswick Heads coming up, it'll just be me, and I learned a rough lesson about travelling solo, because it's been a while. The first day, I sat by the pool, and I got sunburnt. Like, I put sunscreen, but just on here, and I got my whole back got sunburnt, because I had no one with me to sunscreen up my back. I've decided I'm going to go into the market and make a travelling guide, but for single people, just called like The Very Lonely Planet.
Hey, Thomas, if you want to sell more tickets in Grafton, why not get a jacaranda tree to do a tight five at the top of your set, mate?
Suze, I thought about it, but I started cutting one down and the locals got furious.
Well, you will no doubt be chased out of town pretty soon. Where are you off to next?
I've got great venues coming up. I'm going to play Fortitude Valley Music Hall in Brisbane next week. Three shows have sold out, so we've chucked on an extra one. Then, like I said, Brunswick Heads in the new year to kick things off there. Then Canberra, Wollongong, Wyong. And if you haven't heard your city mentioned there, the rest of the tour dates are going to be up on my website shortly, tommylittle.com.au. Please buy more tickets than the gorgeous people here at Grafton have done.
Tom Little, last one before we let you go. Now that you're not hiding behind a desk, are you wearing pants again, mate?
Oh, yeah, I'm wearing pants. I promise I'm wearing pants. Kyle, can you get a shot of my pants here? And because, Suze, you would know, doing stand-up, you get superstitious, so you always wear jeans. And I've been up, like, doing some stand-up in some hot parts of the country, and my chafe, oh, my Lord.
People
wonder what happens at the end of a stand-up gig. Do you go out? Do you go out? Do you pick up? Do you do these things? No. I go home and sit in a motel room. That's right, motel. And I put legs akimbo with a fan up my jacksy just to cool the thighs.
All right, on that note, we better let you go, Tommy. You're up soon
back
in that
you,
empty
Charlie.
Theatre. You can catch Tommy and his tours around the country. A full list of the dates can be found on our website. Thanks, mate.
Love you guys.
Hey there, it's about time you finished that video. I contractually had to wait so I could tell you to subscribe. Subscribe. I'm waiting. Now I can go home. Woo!